great opportunity in Boston to travel to a new city and take this course, and I'm really enjoying it. It's lots of fun. I get to meet new people and learn a lot that I didn't know before.
This is definitely the place to go, so I definitely suggest coming.
I thought I knew a lot about journalism before, but coming here has taught me otherwise. I've had a really good experience here so far.
There's always more to learn, and I've definitely learned a lot.
Well, this really is a unique program. They're not just learning about journalism, they're learning about the core of journalism, which is investigative reporting, and they're working on a story from day one. So they're really producing an investigative story.
This program attracts awesome students. These are people who are committed, they're passionate, they're caring. They're from all over the world, all over the country, and yet they seem dedicated to the First Amendment, to free press, to telling the truth in reporting. That inspired me. I had no idea they would come with that. The rest is learnable, and in a very short time, they were sponges. I couldn't believe quite how much they did learn.
You'll learn what it means, how to do it. You're going to be writing stories, you're going to be interviewing, you're going to be on the ground working with me and other experienced journalists. Think of this high school journalism program as sort of an experiment for you to explore something new or learn something more about investigative journalism that you just don't know yet.
What's been amazing about coming here is it's showed me how to be a part of a newspaper team, placing the photos, where the captions go, the titles, the headers, all those sorts of things we've gone over, and it's been really, really beneficial.
By the time they leave this program, they've seen the major sites of this city. Quincy Market, Faneuil Hall, Beacon Hill, the Freedom Trail, the Science Museum, the JFK Library, all the great spots in Boston, Fenway Park. It's an exciting 2 weeks for the students that are here.
I think I've learned more about journalism in these 2 weeks than I have in my past few years of being in journalism. You just learn a lot of valuable skills.
It's a great experience overall.
Yeah, I know going into it I was like unsure. I'd never done something like this before. I'm younger, so I thought I'd be the youngest one here, but everyone older kind of takes me in, and and it's good to get to see the city, and it's been a blast. It's been amazing.
And it's really fun to be able to come together and collaborate and learn together. And someday we're going to go out and we're going to work side by side, and we're going to do what we have to do to make sure that we have some voice in the world that's keeping things fair and balanced.
Come check it out.
Yeah, come. It's so much fun. Yeah.